I don't know. It's like one,
two, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When it's 8, 9, 10, 11, 2, I'll be going strong, and so will you.
I'd like to, but I can't. I mean, if old Mr. Simpson came in here and saw me dancing with one of you sexy little, excuse me, one of you young ladies, you'd have my rear end.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, Laura, come on, gentlemen, back inside. Put it out. Let's go.
Kids. Want a cigarette?
All right. I thought you'd left.
No, not yet. I have no matches.
That's all right. Brother, how do I get stuck with dance supervision? Can you tell me that? You going back east? Well, I remember the day I went out. Got drunk as hell the night before. Just...
Blotto.
Blotto, exactly. Barfed on the train all the next day, too.
Cute. Very cute. Where'd you go again?
Middlebury, Vermont.
Right.
Yeah, got a scholarship.
You only stayed a semester?
One semester.
I remember.
After all that, came back here.
Yeah, why'd you come back?
Decided I wasn't the competitive type. I don't know. Maybe I was scared.
Well, I think I may find that I'm not the, competitive type myself.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm not really sure that I'm going.
Hey, now, don't be stupid. Experience life. Have some fun,
yeah.
Curtis.
Mr. Wolfe? Can I speak with you a minute?
Jane?
Good luck, Curtis.
Yeah, I'll see you.
Okay.
Thanks a lot.
Sanjo!